Hello, everyone. Today I will show you guys how I create this animated social media posting by using Adobe XD. I have designed a series of drinks promo ads here. Each artboard size is 1080 pixels times 1080 pixels. Now, I will turn this static design into animated post by using Adobe XD. Duplicate another artboard with this design by pressing Alt and drag the artboard here. Select the circle in the center and reduce the size. Reduce all the other elements' opacity to 0. Select the circle again and rotate it to the left. In the second artboard, reduce the opacity of the side elements to 0. Now, turn the first artboard circle to 0 as well. Switch to prototype mode, drag to link the first and second artboard together. I'm using Auto Animate here, you guys can adjust the easing and duration according your need. Preview the animation to see any further adjustment needed. Switch back to design mode to continue with the animation. Duplicate another artboard, turns everything back into 100% opacity. Keep this artboard as the final artboard. Duplicate another artboard. Select the leaf, scale down the size and bring it to the back of the circle and also reduce the opacity to 0. Apply the same action to the leaf at above. Also reduce the opacity to 0 for this small pink circle tag. For the next artboard, I will make all the leaf's opacity to 100%, so that it will look like the leaf is growing from back of the circle. Now, switch to prototype mode, and try to link all the artboard together. Link the last artboard together as well in prototype mode. I wish to make bouncing effect at the end, so the easing part I change it into bounce. To make the bouncing effect more obvious, scale down the size of circle pink tag for the previous artboard. Also reduce the size of the leaves as well. Try adjusting all the elements until you satisfy with the result. Continue with the second part of the animation. Duplicate the artboard by pressing Alt and drag it down. Pull down all the drinks and decoration to the bottom. Make sure all the elements are in a group before doing this action. To group objects, select all the elements in the artboard and press Ctrl plus G. Switch to prototype mode and link all the artboard, preview the result to make adjustment later. Duplicate another artboard, assign it to become the last artboard. Go back to the previous artboard and scale down the size of the text, send it to back of the bottle and reduce the opacity to 0. Try adjusting the duration in prototype mode to have better result. Now continue all the process for the pear juice and watermelon juice design. Now, continue with the last part of this social media posting design. Scale down the text size and reduce the opacity to 0. Link the artboard together in prototype mode. Select the border of the shape and move it up to make the animation have more movement. Preview the animation, adjust the duration and easing to have smoother animation.